Hi there, Tara Patrickwin here at One to One Wellness Center. I want to spend some time with you talking about breathing. In yoga, it's a big part of the foundation called pranayama, and there is a huge variety of breathing exercises under that focus. One that I want to go over with you today is the alternating nostril breathing exercise. In another video, I talked to you about the serenity roll, which helps turn off the upper body tension, neck tension. This alternating nostril roll has an extra benefit of connecting your mind and body and really reducing any emotional stress, any impact on the body from emotional stress and anxiety. It also helps strengthen that diaphragm so that every breath afterwards becomes stronger and better, bringing in better oxygen, more oxygen, and helping you really fill up those lobes of your lungs. So this alternating nostril exercise is very easy. I've had clients with asthma find it really beneficial. I've had clients with acid reflux find it very beneficial. And anybody who just is trying to unwind at the end of a stressful day or stressful week or stressful event or before. I compete in agility with my dogs and I practice this breathing exercise before every run so that it helps me be more clear-headed for me and for my canine athletic partner. So it's very, very simple. There's a ton of varieties that you can use in this exercise. I will show you a very simplistic version. And as you can guess, you're just alternating your breathing through each nostril. So you're going to take your thumb and your ring finger, and you're just going to plug one nostril, inhale, plug that nostril, exhale through the opposite. So we'll go through that. So plug one nostril, inhale. And hold, plug, exhale. Now reverse that, inhale this side. Plug and hold. Exhale through the other side. And you really can just go through that for as long as you're comfortable, really. Some people will find they get a little bit dizzy as you are increasing that breathing. So make sure you're sitting down in a comfortable position. You're not able to fall if you get dizzy. And go through that as much as is comfortable for you. What it does, it makes you really focus on that breath work. Focus on that calming nature of what breath work can bring for you. If you want to learn more about pranayama and breathing, you can look at our blog on our website, onetoonewellness.ca. You can look up the Take a Deep Breath blog or the O2 We Heart You blog, which will talk even more in depth of the power of oxygen in the body and the need of oxygen in the body. So try adding this to a bedtime routine or a pre or post stressful event routine and take note of any benefits you see in loosening up tension and freeing the mind. Thanks so much.